I just read this article that said in the movie Thor, in order to prepare for his kiss scenes with Natalie Portman, Chris Hemsworth doesn't eat meat the day they have to kiss because Natalie Portman's a vegan. And Natalie Portman was like, oh, that's so nice of him because he eats meat like every 30 minutes. I'm like, Chris Hemsworth eats every 30 minutes? That guy's like jacked and ripped and beautiful. Dude, if I eat every 30 minutes, I look like a fat fuck.